Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to remove or disable the taskbar right side menu icons which you don't want. So here you can see I have lots of icons and I don't want here. So how to remove or disable these icons in taskbar? So first go to your setting menu and go to personalization. Here you can find a option taskbar. Tap on taskbar and go to downside, and here you can see a option is showing taskbar corner of overflow. Tap on it and here you can see all the icons are showing on the right side of taskbar. So just disable these type icons. So here you can see on the left right side bottom the icons are disappear. So I disabled all the icons from the right side bottom of taskbar. So you can use this setting to remove or disable these icons in your taskbar also. So hope this video is very helpful for you, and please subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video. Thank you.